I'd go back on the L&N and on this Southern too. If I only had my way again, I would ride that seaboard airline and Atlantic coastline too. You would never hear me grumble or complain. I would ride that Georgia Southern and Florida Railroad line, this Swanee River route they call it too. I would travel down from Macon over to St. Augustine by the great Atlantic Ocean wave so blue. I'm getting old and feeble and cannot work no more. I've been out in the sunshine and the rain, and the only friend that's left now is this watch and chain of mine and the weathered old caboose behind the train. It's the C and O and TP, the NC and St. L. I rode the Queen and Crescent and the Sunshine Special too. The New Orleans and Northeastern on down that Vicksburg route. Yes, I rode them all and many more, it's true. I have seen the Katy Flyer from Texas to KC, the Red Ball Freights beneath the prairie sky, and the dazzling Scarlet Katy Herald of the MKT, the Missouri, Kansas, Texas flashing by. I'm getting old and feeble and I cannot work no more. I've been out in the sunshine and the rain, and the only friends that's left now is this watch and chain of mine and the weathered old caboose behind the train. These skyscrapers of Fort Worth come inside of the engine's heading crew, and the MKT Blue Bonnet southbound down that Texas line on to Dallas now faster rolling through, and the Rocky Mountain Rocket on the Rock Island line, the Burlington Denver Zephyr train toward the Queen City shining like silver in the sun, where majestic mountains meet the windswept plain. I'm getting old and feeble and I cannot work no more. I've been out in the sunshine and the rain, and the only friends left now is this watch and chain of mine and the weathered old caboose behind the train.